bingo card for Blathers today. We'll be coming up with the plans for the design this time. Oh, why? I'm simply bursting with curiosity over what you've come up with. Thank you in advance. Alright, now, the next step is to find a plot of land that works with the design you have in mind. Alright, Blathers, having like an archaeological dig site, and so far, this is the one that I like for that. Hoot, that location seems fine. However, I'd prefer to see it for myself before agreeing to it. The home we prepare for you can either have one floor or two floors. Which would you prefer? Ooh, so many choices. I can see the merit in both options. If it were you, which would you choose? Yes, two floors would be perfect for me. This way I'll have plenty of room to stretch my wings. Thank you. Now, Blathers, we found a good location and settled on a floor plan, so it's time to head out. Please lead Blathers to the site, and best of luck. So my thought is that I can have the bottom floor be like where he displays all of his stuff, and the top floor can be his bedroom. So this is my new vacation home, is it? How wonderful. Just imagine how it will look when it's all finished and furnished. As me on pins and needles. Not that you need it, but I wish you the best of luck with seeing this project through. Alright, so outdoors, let's see what we can do. He doesn't really have any idea. Just, is it possible to do fossils? Oh no, I don't know if it's possible to do fossils. It doesn't look like it. Oh no. But that being said, I do think. Oh. snores really loud. And whenever the door's closed, the cat scratches at the door. It's a hot mess, but I'm trying my best. Anyways, so we got that. I don't understand why I can't place anything. Can I place anything at all? Like, that worked. Well, let me place a rock. Now it wants to work. Wow. Okay. I want to put some, like, older looking stuff, I guess. Actually, nope, oops. simplistic but cute, you know. Alright, so the inside, we're gonna make it a little bit different. I don't know how big I'm gonna make this yet, but what we're about to find out. Let's see. Floors. What kind of floors do I? this, I'm gonna have right here, like it's being dug up, these books I'm gonna stack right here. Let's get a different type of table for the rest of it. Hold on. I think we're just gonna stick with iron. Desk. Did this get moved to alphabetical? I feel like it did. Oops. Oh well. Book. You know. always go back, so feel free to comment if you have any other ideas. I'm still in awe of this wonderful vacation home you've created for me. Thank you so much. Oh yes, one quick suggestion before you leave. Take some photos for posterity. You worked so hard and it came out so well that it only seems right. Sure. Of course. Please show me the photos you take. I'm always happy to see your work. Just...